So can cannabis be addictive?
You know what, I think it could be.
Yeah, absolutely.
I think that cannabis can be addictive. I think you can get dependent on it and want to take it every day.
It can be addictive, just like alcohol can be addictive. About 5 to 9% of people who use cannabis will become dependent on it. And that increases to around 17% for those who start using during adolescence. Hash out the facts and make an informed decision on cannabis at kflaph.ca/cannabis.